Some disturbing video posted online is being used to criticize our province's policy of allowing trophy hunters to kill grizzly bears. Our Penny Daflos is following this tonight. So who published the video, Penny?
Well, Mike, they call themselves the Wildlife Defense League, and their mission is to end trophy hunting in BC. They released the video online to shock people, but we will not be broadcasting the whole thing. We've edited just a few sections to show you, but it may still be disturbing to some viewers. Have a look. You can hear what sound like two men on a grizzly hunt. The Wildlife Defense League isn't saying when or where it was filmed. We're just going to stop the video right there. We are not showing you the most graphic parts of this video where the animal is clearly in distress. Instead, we'll put it on our website for people who want to see all of it. We're just going to show one more portion now to give you a better sense of exactly what's going on. The hunters take several more shots at the grizzly as it tries to run away. Ultimately, the bear dies and slides down the mountain as the hunters joke about the kill. Now, this video has already been viewed more than a million times in 2 days, with the hunters roundly criticized for their behavior. Here's what the Wilderness Committee had to say about it.
Well, I've seen a lot in my time, and I have to say I've not had to watch something like that. If you had to define that, one way you could do it is, would you show that to your kids? I wouldn't show it to my kids. That was a pretty disgusting thing, but it's important that adult voters see that and understand that our provincial government sanctions that.
Now, in a statement to CTV News, Forestry Minister Steve Thompson says he's concerned because the video doesn't reflect the values and practices of responsible hunting. The Wildlife Defense League says it released the video to help drum up cash to support its fall campaign in BC's backcountry, where members will be working to stop trophy hunting, Mike.
All right, Penny, thank you.